Alright guys, how's it going? Alright guys, how's it going? That's not my intro. Howdy people, how's it all going? So, yeah, I'm back. And I'm actually at the PlayStation 3 XMB menu. And you can see Ghost of War, God of Sparta right there. Now, yes, this is Monsanto. Yes, I have unfortunately said goodbye to Monsanto as well. Even though I was considering to do a Monsanto video, I don't know why. But I'll see how this goes. If it doesn't get the couple hundred views that I usually get, then I may do a Monsanto video to actually say to all those who mainly watch for Monsanto that this is what I'm doing, because it seems to be the only way to get people's attention. And this is actually the second take at doing this, because the first one the audio levels weren't so great. So I had to tinker around with some settings, I had to mess around with some software and whatnot. And thank you, car in the background, for making noise with your shitty exhaust, which I hope my mic hasn't picked up, and if it hasn't, then I've just said a load of bollocks for no reason. But enough of the malarkey that I'm talking, let's get into it. And just for the hell of it, because people complained about it when I was doing a let's play of Dragon Ball Z, I will leave all the cutscenes in, and I will basically zip my mouth when they come around and raise the audio levels. Audio, I can't talk, I really can't. And I'll raise the audio levels for you guys to hear. Now, it would be beneficial if I could hear, so 1 second. There we go. So I've already messed around with the settings on this, because like I said, I did play through it before. I usually leave subtitles on. I'm going to turn hints back on, because I did kind of need them earlier, because there were some new things. And I usually like my volume level to be quite low. Sorry, I like my audio music volume to be quite low, because I don't like getting disrupted by, you know, all those other things in the background. I'd rather just hear the people talking and everything else. So, like I said, I did play earlier. I should really delete that, but I'll start a new game fresh and on Spartan Hard.
Kratos, the ghost of Sparta, had taken his place amongst the Olympians as the god of war. The bloodshed, the relentless battles, had finally brought him here. Ares was dead. And though Olympus beckoned, visions of his mortal existence still haunted him.
Kratos, help me.
Kratos knew that this was not a mere vision. For with the gods, nothing was ever as it seemed. The vision of his past set Kratos in search of answers. Answers that lay in the temple of Poseidon, deep within the city of Atlantis.
This is not a wise course of action, Kratos. It was a dream, nothing more.
The visions still haunt me, Athena. The visions you promised to take away. But this vision, I can change.
Perhaps it is a vision best left unchanged. There is more to this than you know. Please.
Okay, let's get into it. It's quite a nice HD remake, I must say. Because I did play the original God of War 1, because I downloaded this as like a kind of bundle. And let's say you notice a difference even on the HD remake from an old PlayStation 2 game. Really? Okay, let's just end this right now. I'm getting tired of these guys. Get off my case, dude. Sorry if you guys can hear all the button mashing. Yes, it is that sort of a game. But what can you do? That's nice. Bit of slow-mo action and the counters. But yeah, since it's like, I need to learn to slow down when I talk sometimes because I just get my words jumbled up. But yeah. Oh, this is kind of a nice reminiscent memory of God of War 1. Go down the ship and then you fight the Hydra. Except this isn't a Hydra fight. At least I don't think so. Really? Oh, come on. Seems to be the easiest way. Let's get a couple more punches in these guys. Like decapitating some heads. And then just throwing them around. I wonder if I can break that. Nope. And what do we have here? I need to get back into shape with these button combos. I mean, it's usually simple, square, square, triangle, right at the beginning of every God of War game. Mainly because that's the easiest thing to do. And if you've got time, just mash square and then triangle right at the end a couple times, which I'll probably do right here. Lovely. Evading. Ah yes, because you're on the PS3, you can do it with the right analog stick as well. Those little buggers are annoying. God damn these crabs. Well, why the hell they are spiders? I don't know. Sea urchins with ugly faces. Or maybe they don't have faces. There we go. Ooh, nice little freeze frame there. And let's get this done. I should probably have some topics to talk about, but I'll be quiet for now. So yeah, I was saying I should have some topics to talk about, kind of like how Michael usually says, I got some topics to talk about, guys. Yeah. And, ooh, Scylla. It's kind of like, I don't want to be talking, with a bunch of, you know, nonsense. I'd rather have something to say. But we'll see how this goes. I mean, I kind of remember where the first save point kind of is, so it's not going to be that long a video. So yeah. And to most people who are watching, this isn't a guide, this isn't a let's play, this isn't a something kind of thing where I show you where everything is. I'm just messing around, playing a game, and talking to a microphone, aka you guys. So yeah. God damn, these things need to stop popping out of his chest and die. Really? He stopped me in the middle of a combo. Ow. Shut your mouth, please. See, this is what I mean about square-square combo. Square-square triangle. It's just so easy and effective right at the start of any God of War game. Yeah, maybe I'll say a couple of hints for you guys, I don't know. But, yeah. God, this is where I had one of those rapid fire controllers, but I'm just using the normal PlayStation controller, so what can you do? Oh, hello. Nice scar you got there. Oh, Yep. Finish in style. Ah, you're angry now. You're going. Okay. Goodbye. Let's see. Oh, hello. Orbs. And we've got ourselves a Gorgonai. Oh, save point. So I was kind of right. There we go. So yeah, this is kind of going to be the test run, because like I said, I did do a previous kind of recording, although no one actually saw that. And it was more of a kind of, yeah, I'm going to overwrite this one. It was more of a thing where I tested it out, so I'll leave this as the first part of the kind of playthrough of Ghost of Sparta. So the next one will basically be called Ghosts of, well, the title will be changed, I suppose, but essentially it'll be part two, starting off at the ruins of Atlas save point, because that's basically where we are right now. So, that's myself out. Let me know what you guys think. I'll see you later. Bye.